It's really hard to describe what the feeling is like when you stand in a lecture theatre, but what's so wonderful about it is that you know that the audience that you're engaging with have chosen to be there. So to be in a room full of like-minded people that are chemistry nerds just like me, so I can make really bad chemistry jokes and they think it's funny, and just to be kind of a participant, a co-participant, a partner, a chaperone on someone else's journey, there is nothing like it.
Hello, my name's Jacqueline Bond. I'm a lecturer in pharmacy at the University of Queensland. So my career path was very unplanned. I started off as an organic chemist and I spent about a decade working in industries, and then I worked as a forensic toxicologist. And it turns out that toxicology is really the study of poisons in the body. So there was a chance opening in the School of Pharmacy for someone with my skill set, and I haven't looked back since.
So I did my undergraduate degree at UQ way back in the 80s because I've always been a nerd, and I just decided, you know what, I'm going to own it. I love molecules and I've always been really drawn to that. Even in high school, I used to love to read about alchemists. So it was the most natural transition for me to come to UQ as an undergrad and pursue that real passion and interest. Okay, it's appalling, but I am willing to humiliate myself in the classroom so that my students can actually learn something. So I teach medicinal chemistry. It's not necessarily the most popular course. I know the content is difficult, it's inaccessible, there's complex jargon and language. So I figure, you know what, I'm going to turn this into a rap and I'm just going to create a crazy, crazy song and turn up in class and sing it. I guess in the way that I try to present myself in class and out of class is as an authentic human being, in some way that gives my students permission to be who they are themselves. Because the reality is that you're using your scientific training and your knowledge to take care of people. So I always like to say that being a pharmacist is about being a scientist with a heart. And so I hope that in some small way, me showing up in the classroom and making conscious choices each time to be really vulnerable allows them to be able to do the same thing down the track with their patients. An opportunity that you have as a teacher is about forming connection with people who start off as students. But then over time, the nature of that relationship evolves and it grows as it has to, because at some point they graduate and they actually become peers. You know, our role as teachers is not really just to be talking about the med-chem or, you know, the dose of the drug, but to really kind of honour who you are and where you're at in your life and what your aspirations are and how we can help you achieve those aspirations.